six-man tag team event. It is set for one fall. Introducing team number one, all from the island of Samoa. Total combined weight, 897 pounds. Yeah! Batu, Samu, the Savage.
Your daughter bring that trio home. The Savage, Batu, and Samu getting ready to go and listen to the competition that they're going to have today. Oh, no. Jimmy Jam, you need to take him aside and dress his hair up.
I'll tell you what, I don't know if I can do anything.
First from Lexington, Tennessee, weighing 224 pounds, hot dog.
Young man, he is Flyer Brian Pillman.
Well, you know, Lance, I guess we better hold on to our headsets because this one here is really going to be some action. There's no doubt about it. The Wild Samoans, Brian Z-Man, and Eddie Gilbert. It's going to be a match to watch.
Well, there's no question the Samoans have the size advantage, but how about the speed that could be on the other side of that ring?
Well, you're right. Not only that, I do believe that Flying Brian and the rest of them will be thinking a lot more than the Wild Samoans. You know, I don't think they're really into that thinking a lot, you know.
Yeah, I don't know whether this is going to have any effect on this six-man or not, Jimmy Jam, but the next pay-per-view that'll be coming up will be Saturday, May the 19th. That's out of Washington, D.C. in the D.C. Armory. It's called Capital Combat, and one match already signed for that is the Samoans going for the U.S. tag titles held by Z-Man and Flying Brian.
I was going to ask you, do you have your tickets for that event?
I don't need a ticket for it, Jimmy. I will be there, believe me. I wouldn't miss that.
You sure you don't need a ticket? I think you might need a ticket, man.
You're out peddling tickets on the side now? Is that what Jimmy Jam is doing these days?
Well, you know, I don't know if there's any left. Capital Combat, though. I got my ticket Saturday, May 19th at DC Army. I'm going to get there early. Nope. Sign autographs and stuff.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Whoa, right off the bat, Flying Prime. It takes that blazing foot. Headbutt comes down, and let me tell you one thing. These Samoans can lay a headbutt on you that you will not forget for a month or so. Missing the big slam. High flying cross body, but he couldn't get but one.
You know, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. I think we need to check that boy's boots. I think he's got something in his boots that makes him spring that high.
Boy, he does spring high, and coming right in behind him is the co-holder of the U.S. tag title. Z-Man, Tom Zenk, hooks that arm over and down he goes, and they tie it up standing side headlock. Zenk, a really good big athlete. Whoa, he goes underneath. Look at his speed, and that's not too bad either from the Samoan standpoint. Oh, he made the move and made it too quick.
Well, you know, he's okay, Lance. I wouldn't get too carried away as far as saying how great he is and stuff. The guy's all right. On 1 to 10, he's a pretty solid 3.
Oh, boy, what a generous raider you are.
Thank you.
Kind of interesting that they've got the third man coming in now. Hot stuff, Eddie Gilbert. Here's a guy who's a young fella, but brother, the experience that he has stored up in that head. Second generation wrestler, and he is a dandy to have in there with Z and Flying Brian.
Well, you know, he can hang with the best of them, Lance. Eddie Gilbert's been around a long time, and his father taught him some good wrestling moves. And he's got a lot of confidence, too. He's probably got a little too much confidence.
Jimmy, I'm going to give you a chance to back off of this videotape of the Freebirds concert. Now, we'll take it and let it alone and forget about it.
No, let's not forget about it. Are you kidding? This is one of the greatest concerts ever performed in Germany. I'm telling you, the footage you're about to see. I'm talking about 500 laser lights, 36 cameras. You know, I really went out on the limb this time. In fact, I probably outdid myself. Yeah. I went in the safe again. I got this footage. And
you got in trouble over that one other time.
Well, I smoothed that over.
Z-Man taking that risk. Turning it over on Samu. It's Batu up in the corner. And Bryan comes in, takes over the action, goes in for an arm bar up tight, but he's standing, and Samu Tooth turns straight into him. Leap him. Look at that Samoan kick. Popped him right under the chin. Right in behind comes Fatu to take over. And a nice reversal. Went with a hip toss. Got nailed with that clothesline.
Well, the Samoans are doing a great job of tagging in and out. But right now, Bryan needs to do something.
Well, I'll tell you
one thing. He needs to do something great right now.
Yeah, they double-teamed him and did it in a fast fashion, too, as Bryan is straight down over the second rope. Samoan right up on top of him with Savage. And right in behind, while the referee turns his back and look at Hot Stuff trying to tell the referee. Outside was Fatu choking him down over that rope. Bryan in some trouble. And these are the kind of guys that once you get in trouble, no way to tell when you're ever going to get out of it. And he isn't out of it by a long time.
Well, you have that right. You know, Eddie Gilbert should have never been in there in the first place. But as you notice here, see the legal tags? Now, these guys know what they're doing, and they do it right.
Oh, look out! Bryan raped over the knee with that back in a vulnerable spot and coming down right across the head to bend him that way. And here's Hot Stuff again trying to tell the referee about the double-teaming. They chicken leg spring flying Bryan, and they really popped him good in there, going for the pressure point. And that is something, as we have said so often, everybody can identify with. When you were a kid on the playground, somebody came up behind and grabbed you right in that same spot.
Now, wait a minute. Speak for yourself. Nobody ever came up and grabbed me like that.
Well, of course not.
Nobody would come up and grab a sleeper like that.
What kind of a fool was I to make a statement like that? Whoa! Bryan tried to sunset flip to get him off his feet. No way. Took the shot. And again, we make the point that Bryan got in trouble and he's still there. Backbreaker, here he comes, and he rolled out of the way. Samoan down, face down on that mat.
Well, now the question is, who's going to get to the corner first? And as you see, it's the Samoans, but no,
look,
not Bryan makes the tag, and Eddie Gilbert comes in firing, and he better keep it up, too.
That turned it right there, possibly. Beautiful high with that arm right across the chin. Put him down, and here they all are. Six of them involved in it. Bryan C, and Eddie Gilbert, and all of the Samoans, not as many as there were in there as they are thrown out. Right now, it's G-Man going after Samu down here on the side. It's Bryan as Samu. Wait a minute. What's he doing? One, two, three. Hey, that's the wrong man, Jimmy Jam.
Oh.
He wasn't the legal man in there.
Matt, the Samoan is a Samoan. That's the way I look at it.
Oh, get out of here.
You get beat by one Samoan. What the hell?
Samoans get the victory in there. We're going to go back and take a look. I'm telling you, he was not the legal man. Now watch Hot Stuff coming from the outside.
Well, he should have been paying attention. Obviously, Hot Stuff wasn't paying attention. And see what it got him? It got him beat 1, 2, 3.
We got a commercial break coming up. But first, take a look at it. Listen to this.